November 4th, 1996. The appearance there, Shirdha Sridhar Maharaj, Hare Krishna.
Tavaivasmi, Najivami Tayabina, Iti Vigrade, Tanne Mama Charan. एतदृक स्वलीलाभीर आनंद कुंडे समघोषम निमज्जन्तम् आख्या तदीयशितज्ञेषु भक्तविहितत्वं पुनः प्रेम तस्तं सता प्रीति वन्दे. देखो यदि साउंड ठीक नहीं जा रहा है दोस्त बार इन द लास्ट रैंक दे आर हियरिंग
वहाँ ठीक आ रही थी यहाँ पे फट रही है देखो क्यों फट रही है वो कह रहे हैं
मेक इट साउंड
दोनों माइक्स के बीच में डिफरेंस पड़ा
इसमें You can do. Who will control? Now it is Last devotees are hearing.
By the sound of the Krishna and the dead.
अरे तुम्हारा ना पार्ले वो चाचा के माथा ने देखे दीबो उस सब व्यवस्था कर दीबे एक दिन देखे नहीं ओके बुझा छ उधर के देखे नहीं आसो Gobind Bhakt had not come? Where? Why you wait here? Why you not come here? There's so many places here. Come on. All these senior Vaishnavas should come in front. You should come at once. All the senior Vaishnavas. But I think that if you come in the last, so you can. Why you come late? There is so many places here. Here. Come on here. There. But you can sit there. Always come in front. All the senior Vaishnavas. And Vaishnavi also. They should come. They came late. That is why they sit in last lives. There is so many places here also. Puna Prematastang Prematastang Shatapriti Vande. Is prakar Abhikal jo humne lila batlai. Prem Samudra mein apne ghosh ko Nand gaon ko उनके रहने वाले लोगों को वहाँ के रहने वाले यहाँ तक कि पशु पक्षी सभी को गुल्म लता सबको प्रेम के समुद्र में वो डुबाने लगे कृष्ण और स्वयं भी डूबने लगे. लाइक आई टोल्ड यस्टरडे कृष्ण वाज विपिंग her mother was weeping, her father was weeping, all the gopis were weeping, everyone was weeping there. A ocean of prem came there. There are so many big waves, and in that all Krishna himself with all his devotees, all his associates, he began to go down and up. Here prema is so much powerful that he controls Krishna, his all associates. Krishna is prema is controller. And that is why we need Krishna prem, not only Krishna. Krishna will automatically attracted to that prem. So prem prayojan. Prayojan is prem, or motive or ultimate goal is prem, not only Krishna. Ye chhad chhad puche. So itidrik swaglila bhi rananda kunde. There are so many pastimes of the Krishna. कम कर
लगना
अच्छा ठीक अच्छा लगी है तो
ठीक है वो फट नहीं रही उसमें फट नहीं
रहा
बड़ा जब है जब तो बोल बे कि हो गया Do you know what became of Jamalarjun? He will tell afterward, what became of Jamalarjun? They also sank in the ocean of prem, and they sank here in Prakat Lila, and they went at once. So, by the mercy of Narada Rishi, by the mercy of Yashoda, also Krishna became merciful to Nalkobar Manigrib. They also were playing on the webs of prem, Braja prem. At last they sank so much deep, and they again came out where? In Golok Vrindavan there. And they became what? The singer. Snigdha Kantha and Madhukantha. Always singing the pastimes of Krishna in the council of Nanda Baba, and also in the council of gopis. He will tell in the last all these things. इस तरह से अपने घोष को नंदगांव के सभी लोगों को स्त्री पुरुष गोप गोपी यहाँ तक कि पशु पक्षी सबको वो प्रेम में डुबाने लग गए और स्वयं भी वो डूबने लग गए. एक बात हम लोग लक्ष्य करते हैं कि और सब ग्रंथों में सभी कृष्ण की सेवा करते हैं और कृष्ण को प्रसन्न करने की चेष्टा करते हैं, किंतु श्रीमद्भागवत में और हमारे गोस्वामियों के ग्रंथों में उल्टी रीति कि उल्टी रीति
प्रेम न दिया कि कोई पावे ना को पाक दा उल्टी वाय धार
प्रेम न दिया कि सदा उल्टी वाय धार से पावे ना.
So here we see in Srimad Bhagavatam, Krishna is always weeping for his bhakta, for father, mother, and always he try to please gop, gopi and all. He becomes the Kathputali कपलपटली मीन्स पपेट, पपेट ऑफ गोपीज एंड गोप्स. श्री सनातन गोस्वामी हैज कोटेड वन श्लोक ऑफ श्रीमद् भागवतम दैट द लीज आर हु आर सेम लाइक दिस दामोदर लीला इन श्रीमद् भागवतम एंड ही इज टेलिंग दैट गोपी भी तो भी तो अनित्तर भगवान बालवत क्वचित उद्गायति क्वचित मुग्ध तदवशो दारू जंत्रवत जारू जंत्रवत एज एनीवन वांट्स टू मेक डांस ऑफ पोपेट्स यू विल हैव टू टेक सम थ्रेड एंड बाय डूइंग सो दे विल ऑल डांस द गोपीज आर लाइक सूत्रधर हु मेक डांस and Krishna dancer, puppet-like. As they want, Krishna dance and does everything. Krishna jaisa gopi chahte hain, waise hi nitya karne lagte hain. Gopi bhi stobhito anittat bhagavan balavat kachit. Kabhi kabhi gopiyan kahti hain, jadi tum nitya karega, तो लड्डू देंगे और बाहर निकाल करके गुड़ की बनी हुई लड्डू जिसमें गेहूं के भुने हुए
गुड़धानी
और उसको निकाल करके कृष्ण को दिखलाते हैं यदि नाचेगा तो देंगे दे टेकिंग लड्डू वेरी स्वीट एंड दे आर शोइंग कृष्ण इफ यू विल डांस इफ यू विल सिंग वी विल गिव अदरवाइज नॉट At once, water comes from the mouth of Krishna. and only seeing that laddu, not here and there. And he does like this. Huh? like, no? Alap. Alap, you know? Down and up. Very good. Very melodic tune he does. And kaise, mother, give me that laddu. So, Krishna ko dikla karke laddu, aur kate jadi nitya karega to denge. Jadi geet gao to denge. Aur Krishna, apne kaan par ya rakh karke ek haath utha karke, aalap karte hain. Balavat, jaise bachche hote hain. Udgayati, kvachit, मुग्ध तद्वशो दारु जंत्रवत कभी कभी कहती हैं एक पक्ष लेती है बलदेव जी का और एक पक्ष लेती है कृष्ण का देर आर टू पार्टीज ऑफ गोपीज वन पार्टी टेल्स दैट कृष्ण इज मोर स्ट्रॉन्गर देन बलदेव एंड अनदर पार्टी टेल्स दैट बलदेव इज मोर स्ट्रॉन्गर देन कृष्ण एंड हियरिंग दिस They become ready to
wrestling.
Rest for wrestling. Who is stronger? And gopis clapping the
back
side of Krishna and someone and Baladev. Oh. And they clap, oh, Krishna is more stronger. And they sit, Baladev is more stronger. Oh, kahti hai je Krishna bade balwan hai. Oh, kahti hai je Baladev balwan hai. And then Krishna and Baldev, like wrestlers, they do like this. And they do like this here. And they are ready to wrestle. Sometimes Baldev Prabhu defeats Baldev, and sometimes Baldev Prabhu defeats Krishna. But always Baldev Prabhu takes care that no कोई चोट ना कृष्ण को लगे नो इंजुरी शुड बी टू कृष्ण ऑलवेज बलदेव समटाइम्स बलदेव यूज टू बी डिफीटेड ही लाइक्स टू बी डिफीटेड और कृष्ण को जिता देते हैं और कृष्ण चाहते हैं जो मैं हार जाऊं, बलदेव जी जीत जाए। बहुत देवान बलदेव प्रभु वांट्स दैट आई शुड बी डिफीटेड बाय बलदेव एंड बलदेव थिंक्स दैट आई शुड बी डिफीटेड। सो गोपीज मेक्स देम ऑलवेज टू फाइट अगेंस्ट देम। समटाइम्स विभर्ति क्वचित आज्ञप्त पीठकोन उन्मान पादुकम बाहु खेपनं च कुरुतेर स्वानं प्रति समुद्वहन। समटाइम कभी कभी गोपियां कहती हैं बेटे जरा वो पादुका लाना तो द सैंडल ऑफ नंद बाबा इज देयर। दे आर टेलिंग कृष्ण ओ कृष्ण ब्रिंग द पादुका ऑफ नंद बाबा हियर एंड ही गोज रनिंग वेरी क्विकली विथ ऑनर ही टेक्स द पादुका ऑफ नंद बाबा एंड कीप्स ऑन द हेड एंड डांसिंग कमिंग। हु इज कृष्ण सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड हियर He is almighty, but here we see that he wants to serve his father, that is bhakta. Sometimes Gopi tells that Krishna is so powerful now, so powerful, but Krishna is naked at that time. Yeah. Oh, can you bring the ashram? Of your father, asan means
wooden seat.
Wooden seat of Nanda Baba. Krishna again goes, and he cannot take it. And for 2, 3, 4 minutes, he tries very hard. But he is doing, but not lifting. उठा नहीं पाते हैं। अरे गोवर्धन को उठाने में उनको तनिक भी प्रयास नहीं हुआ और विश्व ब्रह्मांड को उनका अंश का कला का विकला से साई जी विश्व ब्रह्मांड को धारण कर लेते हैं तो कृष्ण की तो कृष्ण व्हाट टू टेल ऑफ कृष्ण इवन द कला ऑफ कृष्ण कला विकला अंश कला विकला इस शेष He keeps on his head whole world, like lakhs and lakhs he can. But Krishna cannot take that wooden sheet of Nanda Baba. Then Gopi said, Oh Krishna, you don't take anything. You are so lean and thin. You should take more butter and bread than you can take. Kabhi kabhi, कृष्ण और बलदेव दोनों वहां पर खड़े हैं। गोपियां कहती हैं जसोदा मैया कहती हैं बेटा तुम खाता पीता नहीं है बहुत दुबला पतला हो गया। देखो तो बलदेव कैसा मोटा और छोटा और उसकी मोटी चोटी हो गई है। वो मक्खन खाता है रोटी खाता है। जसोदा माई टेलिंग टू कृष्ण यू कैन नॉट टेक एनीथिंग एंड दैट इज योर लीन एंड थिंग योर This tiki means choti, shikha, is so lean and thin. But see, Baldev Prabhu, Baldev, she has a very big and very thick shikha because he takes so much butter and bread and he takes so much also. दूध मिल्क ऑल्सो सो यू शुड टेक सो मच मिल्क बटर ब्रेड एंड सी दैट टुमारो योर दिस टिकी शिखा विल बी सो मच देन कृष्ण ब्रिंग आई विल टेक एट वंस आई वांट दैट एट वंस माई दिस शिखा शुड बी सो समटाइम्स a कुंजड़ी, कभी कभी एक कुंजड़ी मथुरा से फल बेचने के लिए मथुरा से वृंदावन में गई। वंश
फ्रूट सेलर,
वन फ्रूट सेलर और शूद्र क्लास वोमेन, ही हर्ड सो मच थिंग फॉर रिगार्डिंग कृष्णा। She wanted to take darshan of Nanda Nandan. She took so many fruits, mangoes, amarud,
apple,
kele, anar, और कितने के बड़हर जानते हो? बड़हर बड़ा जानते हो, खट्टा मीठा, कैंत, ये सब चीजों को लेकर के, अंगूर, तरह तरह की चीजों को लेकर के वो टोकरी में भर करके ब्रिज में गई। वंस फल सेलर वोमेन took so many kinds of fruits, yellow mangoes, grapes, very sweet, and so many plantains and all things. Mathura se gayi, wo pehle Mathura mein sunti thi, he has heard about Krishna, very beautiful, Yashoda has a very beautiful son. So I must go and see Krishna. So took so many fruits in his bucket.
Basket.
And went there. And she began to sing like this. So many fruits are here. Anyone can buy. But telling, it was turned into Govindalo, Madhusudan lo, Damodar lo, and he forget everything. She forget the names of fruits, and in spite of that, she began to sing the names of Krishna. Anyone wants to take Govinda, Madhusudan, Damodar, Krishna, and she became like mad. She left her hand, but it was there. You see in Braja that so many vessel pots, one after another, without touching by hands, they can run also, but all will be there. And he was like mad, Govinda Damodar Madhavi. But she could not take darshan of Krishna. Sometimes Krishna sleeping, sometimes taking milk of her mother, sometimes anything. So 2-3 days went on. 2-3 din chale gaye. Krishna ka darshan bada sahaj nahi hai. Brahma aur Shankar ke liye bhi bada kathin hai. To have darshan of Krishna is so rare. So Krishna was not coming. किंतु आज उसने प्रतिज्ञा की जो मैं आज कृष्ण के दर्शन करके ही लौटूंगी। But today he promised that I should take darshan of Krishna, otherwise I will not return. I will die there. But I will not return. So a bhakt sadhak should do promise like this. इस प्रकार से भक्त को प्रॉमिस करना चाहिए, प्रतिज्ञा, अब जीवन में कृष्ण सेवा के अतिरिक्त तो कुछ नहीं करूंगा जब तक कि कृष्ण का दर्शन और कृष्ण की प्रेममयी सेवा नहीं मिल जाती। इसके लिए हमें जो कुछ त्याग करना है करने के लिए हम प्रस्तुत हैं। अखिल चेष्टा परायण कृष्णार्थे, अखिल चेष्टा परायण कृष्णार्थे अखिल भोग त्याग, ये दो चीज ही प्रॉमिस एंड ही प्रैक्टिस लाइक दिस। अखिल कृष्णार्थे अखिल चेष्टा परायण माने डूइंग एनीथिंग ओनली फॉर कृष्ण। आई विल नॉट डू एनीथिंग फॉर मी, from the gratifications of our my senses. I will do whatever I will do for Krishna. And all kinds of happiness and sukha and sense gratification or anything, all things I will give up. Anna abhilashita sunyam, like this. So that woman promised, I will never return from Gokul if he is not giving darshan. At day, that day, Krishna was taking her mother and taking. At once she began to cry, Damodar lo, Krishna lo, and darshan. Krishna heard and gave up his milk and came down from the lap of Yashoda Devi. He took some grains of wheat from there and like this, his hands were so small. Unka haath bade chote, hathuli. Aur usme jo kuch aaya, unhone utha liya. What came in his palms? And he took. And all, when he took, all went
out.
Only two or three were there. And he went there. She saw Krishna at once, so beautiful. She became like this. इनके ये पलके नहीं पड़ती थी उनकी, देखते ही रह गई. Not their lips,
eyelids
were
fixed.
All fixed.
No moment. Krishna told, what are you doing? Give me fruits. Give me fruits. हमको फल दो, फल दो. उसके फिर ध्यान भंग हुआ. देखा जैसे ये इतना सुंदर लड़का खड़ा है. उसके मन में कुछ उमंग आई. In his heart, a wave of moors came. He told Krishna, she told Krishna, if you tell me, mother, and you seat my left and tell me, mother, mother, then I will give, otherwise I will give. Krishna began to see towards her with the corners of eyes. Some is smiling and some, how I can tell her? Mother, and how I can go? किंतु फल विक्रणी ने कह दिया जैसे हम नहीं देंगे जब तक तुम्हारी गोदी में आकर हमें एक बार मैया नहीं कह देता तब तक मैं नहीं देती हूँ तुमको नहीं दूंगा. Then Krishna knew that if unless I will go in the laps of this woman and I will not tell O mother, give me fruits, similarly. He saw Krishna here and there, that any men are here and are seeing me or not. Hame dekh raha hai ki nahi, ya dekhne ke liye idhar, udhar, udhar, charo taraf dekha jaye, koi nahi hai. To jhat ek second ke liye uske godi mein baith karke, maiya phal do kaha karta, jhat kut karke khade ho karke. Krishna saw, here and there, I saw that Nandi is here and looking after us. So for a moment, she sat down on the lap of that woman and at once thought, O mother, give me fruits. And at once she stood up and told, give me fruits. Then she gave some fruits. उन्होंने हाथ में दिया कितना उनमें आएगा. Krishna hands were very little. If she gives one anything, mango or anything, it will fill up. It filled up. वो भर जाए. किंतु कृष्ण ने ऐसे करके और जो चार जो फल थे उसको दे दिया. बहुत ही सुंदर मीठे मीठे आम अमरूद और दूसरे दूसरे जो फल थे उसको दिया. किंतु साथ साथ में कृष्ण ने फल ही नहीं दिए. उसका हृदय भी ले लिया। कृष्ण डिडंट सिर्फ मान ली दिस फ्रूट्स 1, 2, 3, 4 बट ही टूक होल हार्ट ऑफ दैट वुमन एंड ही एंटर्ड इन हिज राज पैलेस ऑफ यशोदा एंड वेंट डायरेक्ट टुवर्ड्स यशोदा, यशोदा जी के पास में कर और यशोदा जी के अंचल में सब आम दे दिए या फल सब दे दिए। He gave all the fruits that he has brought in the bell of Yashoda Devi. But from where you have brought? कहाँ से लाया? Krishna did not tell anything. But he was so much pleased to see so many fruits. The woman was sitting there. And he became sad that for so many times, hours and hours, she was sitting. At last, he saw that my heart is not with me. Krishna has that boy has taken. Like mad, he began to take his basket on her head. Whether anything is there or not, he could not know. उसके टोकरी में कुछ है या नहीं ये नहीं देख सकी, किसी प्रकार से ले लिया। और गोविंद दामोदर माधव जी करते 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 मथुरा में लौट रही थी। He was returning towards Mathura, telling only गोविंद दामोदर माधव जी, गोविंद दामोदर माधव जी, गोविंद was there in his heart. She was returning and singing like this. Well, not really old Dhanan, Giri Dharan. When he came near Yamuna, at once she felt that this basket is full of anything. How it is so heavy? She took it on the ground and saw. No fruits are there. But all kinds of very valuable jewels were there. Hira, jawaharat and all kinds of full of. Sara uska bartan dekha, uska tokri, hira jawaharaton se bhari hui hai, mulya vidhiyon se bhari hai. She took this basket and fell in Yamuna. Yamuna mushkati. Ab mujhe iski kya zarurat? Yadi Krishna hi mil jaye, Krishna ki seva mil jati hai. तो जगत का कोई भी व्यक्ति ऐसा नहीं है जो संसार की दूसरी चीजों को ग्रहण कर सके। इफ मेनी मन हैव एनी कॉन्टेक्ट विद कृष्णा राइट रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी ही वाज़ द सन ऑफ अ वेरी बिग किंग हिज वाइफ हैव सो ब्यूटीफुल इन दैट होल बंगाल और इंडिया ही वाज़ सो ब्यूटीफुल आल्सो But he left everything. His father told that if this wealth, the beauty of his wife and the frame of father and mother cannot bind this boy, how can a rope or chain can bind him? Anyone cannot bind. So we see that so many devotees are now returning to one and they are married. Sannyasis are also. Why? Because they have no connection, link of Krishna or Gurudev himself. No link. Otherwise they could not have got there. So you should try not to go there. Only by practicing of Bhakti Yoga. If you are not practicing Bhakti Yoga, you are bound to go again in hell. So here is telling, Itadik Swamilabhi, Ananda Kunde, Swaka Samani Vajyantam, Atra. Once, Yashoda Ma saw these fruits and began to give to gopis. And they became so endless, ananta.
Infinite.
She began to give all gopis were gathered in the Rath Palace of Yashoda. But she could not end. Mane wo khatam nahi ho sake.
Finish.
Giving all, 1, 2, 3, 4. And so sweet. All the fruits are so sweet. She could not finish. All were satisfied. But they were not finished. They are telling you, why? One is some very little fruits that they have become endless. Why? Krishna mercy is like that. Anything given to Krishna, never finish. One day, when Krishna was only of 1 year old, in Goku, Shankar knew from Kailas that Sarvakaran Karan, Swayam Bhagavan, Ishwara Parama Krishna Sachidananda. He has come himself in Gokul and playing in the laps of gopis. He thought that I must go there. Kalash mein Shankar ji ne socha, हमारे आराध्य के भी आराध्य आए हैं, उनके आराध्य कौन है? शंकर के शंकर संग्राम, उनके भी आराध्य आए हैं, उनको जरूर देखना चाहिए कैसे लीला है, मनोहारी लीलाएं कर रहे हैं। जब जब भगवान का अवतार होता है तब तक ये शंकर जी उनकी सेवा करने के लिए राम के रूप में जब आए तब या किसी भी रूप में आते हैं जरूर ये शंकर जी उनके साथ में। ये शंकर जी हनुमान बन करके उनकी सेवा कर रहा है। इसलिए शंकर जी ने सोचा कि हम कैलाश में जाकर कैलाश से आए एक अच्छे बैल पर, बड़ी बड़ी सिंह हैं और गले में सर्प, हाथों में सर्प, इधर में सर्प, कमर में सर्प, मृगछाला पहने हुए वे गोकुल में है। Shankar came riding on the bull, having three trishul and damaru. Trishul and damaru. Wearing the garland of serpents, very black snakes. Also ornament of serpent. Here also, and they are doing here. There and doing here. Here also, doing this. Here also, here also, on the feet also, and the ankles also. And he began to play on his dumbbell. Krishna was sleeping, he woke up and began to cry. Shankar was telling that I want to take a darshan of this little boy. Main Krishna ka darshan karna chahta hun, Yashoda ji ke lala ko darshan karna chahta hun. Kintu Krishna uth nahi gaye. Yashoda maiya ne promise, I will not show my child to this awkward, awareness the mad person. एनी सोप भयंकर दिख रहा विथ सो मेनी स्नेक्स एंड हैविंग त्रिशूल he took out his lamp and covered with his veil. But he was doing like this and Krishna began to be. See, I promised that I will not show this my boy to that mad sadhu. And he was, if you are not showing, then he will always cry and be. So, jasai was just जितना ही बजाने लगे और वो उतना ही जोर से रोने लगा. As much as he was playing, the sound was coming and as much as Krishna began to weep and weep. Yashodama could not control Krishna. At last, the Sakhi of Yashoda told Yashoda, "Oh Sakhi, you should try to show your boy to that mad saint." When they requested again and again, जबकि पुनः पुनः उन्होंने अपने पुत्र को दिखलाने के लिए कहा, यशोदा महाराज जी ने बच्चे का यहां तक मोटा लंबा काजल कर दिया, एकदम मोटा, और यहां पर एक गोल बिंदी दी काजल के ही, और उसके नाभि में काजल लगाया और काले सूप से ढककर और काले कपड़े से उसको ढक दिया और काला यहां पर बांध दिया कपड़ा, और कपड़े बांधकर और काले कपड़े से ढक करके उसे ले गई. When Krishna was not being silent and was weeping and weeping, at last, by the suggestion of all the sakhis, he took in his arm, covered with black cloth, he gave some black anjan here, so he, like this, and he gave one tilak here, black, and covered black up, colors, and he again, she went there, where Shankar was waiting for taking the darshan. She at once went there, and in a moment, like flash, bijli, at once comes and goes. Oh, dekho, aur dekh karke par jaldi se phir dekh karke any moment. It's all. Yeah, flash.
Lightning.
Flash
of lightning.
Very little. Any moment is so. And, oh, you have done. And she took and ran away into it. Then, the sadhu, darshanka prayed to Yashoda. Oh, Yashoda, when your wife will be again, and he is not being controlled, then come to me and I will satisfy him. And he will not. So Yashoda, sometimes when he began to weep to see his master, then Yogi Chalo Nanda Bhavan mein Jasmati Ma Bulaye Vaku Lal ko Najar Lage Hai Tope राई रून करवा रा जोगी नंद भवन में प्रज में भाष कियो जब जब वाकु लाला रोवे तब तब दर्शन कियो. When this boy will weep, then call me. So Yashoda, when Krishna used to weep loudly and is not being silent, then he sends anyone to that yogi. And Yogi never left that until Krishna was there in Gokul. So he used to come and took some salt and rye means mustard seeds, and giving on Krishna, he used to do some mantra that he used to be silent and Krishna used to be silent. All Gop and Gopi, like this, always were drinking in the ocean of prema here. Not only persons, Gop and Gopi, but all the boys, covered boys, all the deer, all the sukshari, cows, everyone used to sing in that. So he has been. Sapama samani vajantam akhya payantam. Tadyeshi tagyeshu bhaktai kitattam. Una prema tattam satapitivam. Why is Krishna doing? He is explaining that only I can be controlled by my bhakta like this, of Prajavasi bhakta. They don't like any opulence, but those who want opulence, to show them, for them. Tadiyesi ishita gyesu. Ishita gyesu bhaktai vitattam. To show them who are like having some marjada, aishwarya bhav, that is jnani bhakta, always knowing the tattva, pati tattva, tvam and tattvadat. Pati tattvadat from Brahma, Paramatma, Bhagavan, Swayam Bhagavan, Prajandanandan, all are thoughts. The Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. She has so many opulence. He is almighty. He is all omnipotent and omniscient. Everything Krishna. When they will see Krishna playing in the courtyard of Nanda Baba Yashoda, weeping also, but they will think that Krishna is swinging himself from her. They will not think that he is a very orphan boy of Yashoda and Nanda Baba. He knows nothing. He cannot also change his size without the help of mother. He cannot take the breast of Yashoda Maiya if Yashoda Maiya is not taking his breast. For 3 months, Krishna never changed his side. After that, he did. So, Krishna is always Bhagavan, but it is covered by Madhurya Bhav in Braja. So those who know that Krishna is himself Bhagavan, and always repeating this tattva, Krishna is Bhagavan, Krishna is Bhagavan. Krishna has so many 6 kinds of opulence. He is God of God. Then he cannot control Krishna. That prema will never. You know that Uddhava is one of the most highest top of Vaishnava. But he has some opulence like this. Narada like this. Once Narada came in the courtyard of Yashoda Devi. And he saw that Krishna is crying and weeping for going in the lap of Yashoda, and Yashoda is saying, no, never, never, never. Then Narada is telling, oh, how wonderful. His Supreme Personality of Godhead, his God of God, but even his weeping, he could not touch the mood of Yashoda. He cannot touch the mood of the deers and all the animals of their cows. He cannot become, he will not be any person of any pleasure, even cows. So, to show them who are Jnana Parabhakta, that I will never be controlled by anyone like you. You should see and try to be like this, Vrijbhava. Tadyesi tapyesu bhaktayuji tattam puna prema tattam satapiti. So I am praying again and again. I am doing vandana of this Krishna, who is controlled by Yasoda, who is controlled by Narada, who is controlled by all the gop and gopi, everyone. So I am doing pranam to puna and puna again. He should be pleased. So that I may always see Damodar, Radha Damodar, Yasoda Damodar. And this should come in my heart. I will explain more tomorrow. Go pranam. We will go to the places now for Nava Sankirtan, but the places where Krishna used to play when he came to Mathura. We hear this place is under Rangabhumi. Rangabhumi where Krishna wrestled with Charan Mushtik and all others and comes back to Vidya. So all these places are like this. Krishna used to play with Jadav Kumar and he became like Jadav. And from here he went to Patsala of Santipani Muni. So all these places are full of the dust from the Krishna lotus feet. So they will go today, just now, and within 1 hour or 1.5 hours they will return. Then we will try to prepare Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj appearance day by offering flowers and also offering his glorification here. Param Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj also comes and all the senior Vaishnava will come and we will all glorify Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj Nitya Lila Pravishto on this path. He gives renounce order to our Gurudev. He was very bosom friend of our Gurudev. He is our also like Shikha Guru. He used to go to Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj with our Guru Maharaj, Pujyapad Sridhar Maharaj, Bhamu Maharaj and so many. So we will glorify today and give offering to him. Go Pramana.